Everybody, it's Profane Hurricane back here again with more Dark Souls 3. And I did some exploring off camera and I found another fog door. So I'm gonna go inside the fog door and see what I can see. There's a big ass demon in here. He's so big. I can dodge that, that's fine. Wall here. Holy shit, he's got some reach. You're not so scary. I like your fireball. Yeah, you're not so scary. Buddy. Tricks. Ah, God. Jesus. Oh, shit. What are you doing? Oh shit, fireballs. Okay, you just do that. That's fine. God damn, that shit just fucking keeps coming. Got him. Bang. Yeah, he was not difficult. He was just like trying to figure out his patterns was weird. So, yeah. Let's travel back to Firelink Shrine. So, in the off time, I said that I was exploring, and I did a little side thing. Apparently, there's a knight that you can meet several times throughout your adventure that will give you help in the Pontiff fight, which, if you remember, I need all the help I can get in the Pontiff fight. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and use this because he was just a nothing nobody. And we're gonna level up.
Very well. Then top Haken.
See what we can do here. We can do two levels. So let's do. Strength. Vitality. Let's do vigor, because that's my main healthy health. Go ahead and do that.
Farewell.
And let's see what our boy has here. If anything.
He's good, wasn't he?
I don't think I got anything for that. I need another Titanite chunk for that. So anyway, I did the side quest for my little knight friend, and now they will help me to fight the Pontiff. So I'm gonna break my plans, because my plans were to do all of this solo, to not have summon any assistance or anything like that. The Pontiff is a bag of dicks. He is, I don't know, I can't figure him out. So I'm struggling with it, which is fine. I mean, the game is meant to, you know, be a thing that you struggle with. But it doesn't really make for good watching, I don't feel, on your part. Because, I mean, you don't really want to watch me try and fight this guy like 47 times and not succeed, right? And if you do, what the hell is wrong with you? So what we're going to do is we're going to summon whatever that person's name is. I don't remember what their name is. Guy's going away. So let's heal that. And we're gonna summon Henri of Astoria. There's Henri. So yeah, my hope is that Henri will not shit the entire bed and just kind of give me a little bit of breathing room in this fight. We'll see. I don't know. That was, I don't really know, but it all came out as one word. I'm not sure why. Excuse me. There. And I do believe Henri is a girl, actually. Because I think that Henri has the same gender that Sprinkles does. Thank you. fear test. So, Henri, you're going to want to heal at some point, right? Okay, Henri. Baby. Huh. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Henri. Save me. Henri, you need to be living, okay? No! Yeah! Oh, fuck. Thank you, Henri. Thank you. Oh, goddamn, that was close. Holy shit, that was way closer than it should have been. Yay! Well, alright. Fucking look at us go. Two bosses in one episode. Makes all the other episodes of this show look like crap. We're making so much progress. Oh, it's beautiful. Yeah, the Pontiff is a pain in the dick. He sucks so hard. He's just, I can't figure him out. I can't get any kind of bead on what it is that he's doing. I'm looking up the Pontiff's boss soul because I want to know what he has to offer in that regard. So bear with me for just one second while I pull this up. Pontiff Sylvain, so the Great Sword of Judgment and the Profaned Great Sword. I don't really think I need either one of those. He only gives me 12,000 for his regular soul, though. I went the wrong way. Oh, that is a sigh of relief, though. Being done with the fucking Pontiff. God damn, it sucked. Okay, so what's this? Great Sword of Judgment. And the Profaned Great Sword. I can wield one of those. So, I can wield that one. I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna take that, and I'm gonna go do, I'm gonna see if I can do work on it.
good, wasn't he?
Okay. Reinforce the profaned greatsword. A titanite scale. I don't have a titanite scale. That's still not better than what I have. What is, profaned flame. Temporarily summon the profaned flame. Lunge forward and use strong attack to enshroud blade in flame.
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Stop talking. Stop. Let's go to that. And let's try without the shield. How did I do that before? Oh, I have to dual wield it, right? No. Nope. There it is. Huh.
Welcome home, Speaker. Very well. Then touch the dark Haken.
See if I can do stamina. Yeah, I'll do my stamina.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Okay. I think until I get my... until I can reinforce that, I think I'm gonna wait on using that. And we're gonna travel to the Pontiff's area. So now I can explore this area and see what's what without friggin' jumpy slicey all over us. I was worried that summoning a helper would cause a problem. When I played Bloodborne, there was a boss that I tried to summon people for, and yeah, it didn't go well. Contraption does not move. So yeah, but I thought that summoning things made them stronger. I know it gives them increased health, but I thought it made them, like, actually stronger. So, is there anything in here? I don't think there is. A dude out there. Stay away from him. Alright, well, we'll go forward and see what we can find. This isn't a wall, right? Nope. Nope. Okay. Cool. So what's out here? Hello. A large titanite shard. The other one go. I guess he's gone. I guess I missed him. Well, that sucks. Is there a thing over here? It's just glowies on the... okay. Alright. So what fresh hell awaits us now? I cannot believe that I got two bosses in one go. Okay. That's lots and lots of giants. I saw an item up on that ledge. But I don't know how to get to that ledge. Perhaps over here. Mayhaps. It's up here. Okay, there's fire guys over here. Ow. Ow. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Alright, so now I'm back in the Pontiff thing. Does it move now? Lovely. Well, that's helpful. Okay. What's up here? All kinds of things. All kinds of nothings. I mean, I thought this place would be like rich with items. Simple gem. Nope. Okay. Let's go to the other side. Those fire guys have crazy ass reach, like draw distance or whatever, that they can see me and hit me. I wish I had that. I wish I had like that kind of range. Oh, hello. It's a mimic. Got him. Mimics are gross. Golden Ritual Scepter. They freak me out. They scare me. I don't like when things pretend to be other things and then eat your face when you go near them. I'm weird like that. So why can't I go over there? That's a good question that I just asked. Because it seems like this is all a mirror. But there's nothing over there. So, okay. Shard. Okay. Are you guys coming over here? I want to go down here. I don't want to fuck around with those guys. So. I hear grumblings. Yeah, I hear that shit. I don't know what it is, but it doesn't sound friendly.
I
see your glowy eyes. I see them. I see them. Oh, okay. Yeah, there's a lot of chanty groany going on down here, and I don't like it. It's very upsetting to me on a personal level, and I would appreciate it if you stopped. Oh, there's a guy over there. There's a man over there. What does he want? What does the man want? Alright, you're dead. That's good. Yeah, yeah. Fire bad. Got it. Q. I guess it's those guys. Oh god. Yeah, I guess it's those guys. Hi. Hi. Oh shit. Motherfucking Kylo Ren up in here. I'm trapped. Huh. It's one. Fuck off. Stop hitting me. Kinda hit like a little bitch, Kylo Ren. Fuck both of you. How about that? Drang twin spears. Alright, so one of those giants, at least one of those giants, is still alive. Definitely making that noise. Run, 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 run. Hey, an ember. Over here. Anything? Anything, nothing. Okay. Fun stuff. Tell me more. Okay, we're away from them now. Oh, hello. Let's go. What the hell is this place? What are you? Oh, I'm somewhere where I don't know where I am. Is that the monster? There's two of them. Okay. Huh. friends? What are you? Are you a friend? Cool. Okay. Fuck off. God damn it. I cannot see. I'm in their jaws. Well, I was in their jaws. But I found a thing. I don't want to be down here, because there's fucking nothing down here. I don't know what that item is. I probably should have gone to grab it. But, yeah. So we made a lot of progress. We killed two bosses. And now we're going to do some more exploring. So, yeah. That's going to do it for this one, everybody. Thank you so much for joining me. I will see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.